anyone was in here. You are?
Yes, yes I am. Now, who are you? What are you doing in here?
Well, my name is Lola. I'm a showgirl.
Where's your feather? Oh, look, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to make you cry.
It fell out. The feather.
Well, you really shouldn't be in here.
I'm going. It was nice to meet you. Can I ask you a question before I go?
To sing?
No. Why Lola?
Excuse me?
Why did you have to call her Lola? Why not Shona or Mona?
Why did I call her Lola?
Yes.
Because her name was Lola. She was a showgirl. With a feather in her hair. And a dress cut down to there. So, Lola, what are you doing running into my dressing room?
I'm so sorry, Barry Manilow.
Barry?
I just had to get out of there, Barry Manilow.
Barry, the audition?
Yes.
You didn't?
No.
No, well, I'm sorry. I don't make those decisions.
Well, it's just...
I'm sorry.
My name is Lola. I am a showgirl.
Yeah, nice try.
No, really, it is. I am. I never really had a choice.
Hello. And who's this little girl?
My name is Lola.
And are you going to be a showgirl when you grow up?
I didn't do well at school.
Comment t'appelles-tu?
Je m'appelle Lola.
Lola! Tu deviendras danseuse, n'est-ce pas?
They didn't really advise study.
We will put your details into the computer. It will ask a few questions and tell us what career you are best suited to. Ready? Name.
My name's Lola.
Dancer.
But I haven't even...
You're a dancer. Next.
Even the boys wouldn't let me forget. I was like wondering if you wanted to like dance with me.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, if you wanna.
Okay, whatever.
What's your name?
Lola.
What?
My name is Lola.
Don't you wanna like dance with Tony? Get it?
I tried to be a proper dancer.
5, 6, 7, 8. Kick and lift, combination and kick. Now stop, stop, stop! You.
Yes?
What's your count? Your count is off. What's your name?
My name's Lola.
Well, no wonder it's off. You're on Vegas time.
So, how did you end up here?
My mum, she saw an ad.
With a dress cut down to there, la 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 la. Lola? Lola? Lola!
Mum, 6:30. Even you can't want to listen to Barry at this time.
No, no, listen to this. Open call, showgirls, 18 to 25 years, for international show. Hyatt, 11 a.m. All welcome, must have valid passport. Well?
Do you want a drink?
Well? What do you think?
Mum, I'm not a showgirl.
Rubbish! You are a born showgirl. When you were born, the first thing I saw were those legs. She's a dancer, the nurse said. I said, no.
Her name is Lola and she's a showgirl.
I said, no, her name is Lola and she is a showgirl. You could wear the dress.
No, I'm not going.
She would merengue and do the cha-cha.
No.
And while she tried to be a star,
Mum.
The mum made a dress.
Mum, that doesn't even rhyme.
Who could ask for more?
All right, enough, Barry. I'll go if you stop.
Every time. Put it on.
Not in the queue.
You know it looks better with it on.
I'm wearing the stupid dress.
Lola.
Oh, Mum, don't cry. Don't cry. I'll wear the feather. I'm putting the feather on. I'm wearing the feather.
Next.
Look, it's my turn. Wait here.
Remember, you were born to be a star, Lola.
Name, please.
My name is Lola. Laura Bryant.
Right, you're up next, Laura Bryant. Second door on the right, not the first.
Ah, take a seat, Miss Bryant.
Thank you.
Well, after careful consideration, we would be delighted if you would join the tour.
Really? Really? Oh, thank you so much. I won't let you down. I really won't let you down.
We would also like you to consider lead dancing.
Oh, wow, of course, yes, yeah.
You are a born showgirl, Miss Bryant.
That's what my mum says.
Now, a few administrative items. Did you bring your passport with you?
Yes, it's in my bag.
Okay, now, I guess you're wondering who you'll be dancing with.
Yes, here's my passport.
Thank you, Miss Bryant. You will be dancing with Mr. Barry Manilow.
Oh, my God, my mum is going to be... Well, wait. There's something I have to...
Miss Bryant, there seems to be some problem with your passport. It states here your name is Lola.
Yes, my name is Lola.
So why did you say it was Laura?
Well, it's ironic, you see. Every time I say my name, I don't get the job. So today, I
see.
No, you don't understand. People have ideas about the name Lola, and it can be a hindrance.
I see.
No, well, not a hindrance, but it can get in the way. I just wanted...
This does change things.
What?
One of your roles would be as Lola.
I'd be perfect. I've spent my whole life waiting to be Lola. I am Lola.
Yes, but I'm afraid...
No!
You lied to us, Miss Bryant. If I can't trust you now, how can I send you out on tour with Barry Manilow? It's not just a name, it's an institution.
Please.
I'm sorry.
Please, my name is Lola. I'm a showgirl.
I'm sorry, Miss Bryant.
My name is Lola.
Thank you.
I'm a showgirl.
Thank you. No, not that door.
So that's why I'm crying, Barry Manilow.
He said I was an institution?
Yes, Barry Manilow.
Barry.
I should go.
Hey, hey, what's that on your shoe?
My feather. It was nice to meet you, Barry.
Well, put it on.
I look stupid.
Put it on.
Okay. Told you I look stupid.
Go on, then.
What?
What's your name?
My name is Lola, I am a showgirl, with yellow feathers in my hair, and a dress cut down there. I would meringue and do the cha-cha, and while I try to be a star, Tony always tended bar across a crowded floor.
They were from 8 till 4, they were young and they had each other, who could ask for more at the Copa, Copa Cabana.
Lola was played by Natalie Cassidy, Barry Manilow by Kerry Shale, Lola's mother by Sally Kinghorn. The piano pieces were arranged and performed by Eric Weatherall. Imagine is produced by Carmela Di Clemente. The executive producer is Kate Rowland. Technical production by Alistair McGregor.